Damas y caballeros, están listos. From Mandalay Bay, Resort and Casino of Las Vegas, for the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, ladies and gentlemen, damas y caballeros, let's get ready to rumble!
You don't have to like me.
Or you can.
You don't have to run with me.
You really don't have to run away from me.
And we're not all that different.
I like good food.
Good music. I want a good job.
I want my kids to live in a world
where they're safe and loved and respected for who they are.
You don't have to like me, but if you talk to me...
You might.
We can end prejudice if we talk to each other.
Call.
Tell us what you'd do.
Together we can build one America. You don't have to like me.
Or you can.
You don't have to run with me.
You really don't have to run away from me.
And we're not all that different.
I like good food.
Good music. I want a good job.
I want my kids to live in a world
where they're safe and loved and respected for who they are.
You don't have to like me, but if you talk to me...
You might.
We can end prejudice if we talk to each other.
Call.
Tell us what you'd do.
Together we can build one America.
He always said what he learned at the Red Cross would come in handy someday. We didn't know someday it would be this morning. When we needed him, he knew what to do. You can call him a loving father, a devoted husband. We just call him a hero.
To keep your family safer, contact your local American Red Cross about first aid training, water safety, and disaster preparedness information. We don't make anyone a hero. We only show them how.
He always said what he learned at the Red Cross would come in handy someday. We didn't know someday it would be this morning. When we needed him, he knew what to do. You can call him a loving father, a devoted husband. We just call him a hero.
To keep your family safer, contact your local American Red Cross about first aid training, water safety, and disaster preparedness information. We don't make anyone a hero. We only show them how.
Decathlon. 10 events, 2 days. You gotta run, throw, jump, and hurdle. And you gotta do it better than anybody in the world. Building a community. Hundreds of programs, one vision. You gotta train, support, counsel, encourage, and guide. That's what you do every time you give through United Way. Thank you for helping to build our communities. The whole way. The United Way.
People keep asking me how it felt to be in the first Jamaican bobsled team. Well, let me tell you, man, it was cold. Freezing. See, coming from Jamaica, the only thing I like cold
is Miller Lite.
Lite's not some watered-down version of your regular beer. It's a less filling beer that really tastes great. And let me tell you, man, Jamaican bobsledders will be ready in 92. Keep training us. Going for the gold next time.
You gotta believe when it's Miller Lite, less filling tastes great.
Influence on you under.
Hi, I'm John Creedon, retired chief executive of a major corporation. As a father with 6 children and 9 grandchildren, I'm gravely concerned about the threat of AIDS for all our children. More Americans from ages 25 to 44 are dying from AIDS than from accidents or any other cause. And as many as 1 million Americans have the AIDS virus. Many of them need our help. Please, help us fight AIDS. Thank you.
Marijuana. Someone else's kid who's messing up in school. Someone else's kid who's having trouble at home. But what happens when someone else's kid meets your kid? Talk to your kids about marijuana before someone else does. Someone else's kid who's having trouble at home. But what happens when someone else's kid...
My son Jason died in a car accident on April 3rd, 95. So I thought right away about donating his organs, because about 5 months before this accident, he said to me, Mom, if anything ever happened to me, you should donate all my organs. And I just, you know, I had never thought of it. And I said to him, why? And he says, because I feel like I'm still living. And I know that he's happy I did that. It makes me feel good.
Help wanted. Immediate openings available for the most important jobs in America, helping the organizations that help children. Whatever you can do, in whatever time you have, you can make a difference. To learn how you can help in your community, reach us at this web address and number. We're fighting for the children. Whose side are you on? Help wanted. Immediate openings available for the most important jobs in America, helping the organizations that help children. Whatever you can do, in whatever time you have, you can make a difference. To learn how you can help in your community, reach us at this web address and number. We're fighting for the children. Whose side are you on?
One out of every 10 kids in America is sexually abused before the age of 18. Unlock the silence. If you need help, call RAIN at 1-800-656-HOPE.
I'm Troy Noel. I was married to Brad Noel, the singer of Sublime. Brad died of a heroin overdose. Jake's been robbed of having a wonderful person to be his father. Educate yourself. Heroin kills, period. We miss him, and we'll miss him forever, and don't let anyone miss you.
Hi, Jimmy, your friends are here.
This is a special birthday for Jimmy. After waiting 3 years, he was adopted. But thousands of kids, some older, some with brothers and sisters, still wait for the love and protection of a family.
Hi, I'm Dave Thomas. I'm adopted, so I know the love adoption brings to both the child and family. Think about adopting a special child. They grew up to be special people.
Call today 1-800-2-ADOPT or your local adoption agency for more information. Birthday for Jimmy. After waiting 3 years, he was adopted. But thousands of kids, some older, some with brothers and sisters, still wait for the love and protection of a family.
Hi, I'm Dave Thomas. I'm adopted, so I know the love adoption brings to both the child and family. Think about adopting a special child. They grew up to be special people.
Call today 1-800-2-ADOPT or your local adoption agency for more information.
Are you under?
Yo pensaba que lo sabía todo. Quiénes eran sus amigos, qué muchacho le gustaba, si quería estar sola. O si necesitaba hablar con alguien, yo lo sabía todo. Hasta un día que me llamaron del hospital. Yo sabía tan poco.
A menudo, es posible que en su hogar haya un problema de drogas. No se quede a oscuras acerca del crack, o la próxima vida que se apague puede ser la de su hijo.
Yo voy a ser una doctora.
Me gustaría ser una ingeniera.
Seré un médico.
Los jóvenes hispanos también tienen sueños, pero muchos no tienen dinero para ir a la universidad. Desde 1976, el Fondo de Becas Nacional Hispano ha ayudado a más de 20,000 estudiantes, pero cada año 60% de los que merecen una beca son rechazados. Ayúdennos.
Llame al 1-900-288-6473.
Su regalo de $10 ayudará a realizar un sueño.
Gracias.
Hispanos también tienen sueños, pero muchos no tienen dinero para ir a la universidad. Desde 1970.
¡Vamos, que nos vas a hacer llegar tarde!
¿Qué te pasa? ¿Cuál es el problema?
Atrévete, al fin nadie nos mira.
Por aquí nunca pasa el tren.
Yo creo que la luz está descompuesta.
¡Eso es, Miguel! ¡Vamos!
¡Vamos, no seas cobarde!
¡Ahora!
No debería haberles escuchado.
Ser el mejor jugador del equipo.
¡José! ¡José!
José siempre fue el más rápido.
¡A la derecha! ¡A la derecha!
José era también el conductor más rápido. José siempre fue el más ágil y el mejor jugador.
¡Cuidado! ¡José, mi hijo!
José, todavía eres mi mejor amigo.
Manejar rápido puede poner tu vida en peligro.
No corras. No vale la pena.
Exponerse al humo de segunda mano durante el trabajo aumenta por un 34% el riesgo de contraer cáncer del pulmón. Para más información llame al 1-800-CDC-1311. Exponerse al humo de segunda mano durante el trabajo aumenta por un 34% el riesgo de contraer cáncer del pulmón.